Hey guys, Nancy here, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna be talking to you guys about the JLo Body Smooth and Seduce Hydrating Body Cream and the JLo Body Booty Balm. For those of you who don't know, I am a JLo Beauty Ambassador, which is super exciting. So I find so much joy in talking about Jennifer Lopez, just her products that she's created because I absolutely love them. And here we go. Now, I do wanna say, also, please subscribe. Say that first. And I want to start by saying that, you know, I think all of us can agree that Jennifer Lopez looks amazing. She looks so good. And we always just like, what is she doing? Like, what is it? Like, we know you don't drink alcohol. Okay, I don't either. Okay. We know you use sunscreen. I do too. You know you work out. We know you work out. I do too. You know, and we're always just trying to figure out what it is that she's doing. And I love that she's incorporated the things that she's learned over the years with beauty and skincare into her own personal line. Okay, these are the two products I want to talk about today. I'm gonna start by saying that I absolutely love the color of the packaging. I love the way that it feels. I get a luxurious feel, okay? Definitely says luxury. I love this color. It's like a bronzy gold. It's very nice. I really like it a lot. And, you know, I wanna start with the JLo Body Hydrating Cream Smooth and Seduce. The name, Smooth and Seduce. Like, let me smooth and seduce you. y'all, this is it. I'm gonna show you guys on my finger. This is what it looks like. And this is it, so you guys can see the packaging. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this ingredients list is pretty lengthy. It's pretty lengthy, but this is what it looks like, y'all. So I'm just gonna rub this in. You can use it on your arms. You can use it like just, you know, you just rub it in like that. And it does give you a nice little glow. I'm not sure if you guys can see it on camera, but it does give you a nice, beautiful glow. And I just really like the luxurious feel of it. You can definitely tell it's a lot of water. Yeah, water is the first ingredient. The Smooth and Seduce Hydrating Body Cream. And it has a heptapeptide plus ceramides. And we all know ceramides do a great job with working in the natural molecules of your skin, which we all have. So yeah, this is 2.19 fluid ounces. Her products are on the pricier side. I will say that she does cater to a certain audience. And it is available at Sephora. And I really like it. I really like this body cream. Now, let me get into this, because this one, I actually prefer the consistency of this one. It's just so much more rich and creamy, which I prefer. I like that one, but I like the consistency of this one. And this is the JLo Body Booty Balm. This is always sold out. Everybody has it but you. This one, so it's a really popular product, and it's meant to really tighten, firm, and you know, just get those areas down there on our legs. So this is what it looks like. This is the consistency of it. Okay, and you just want to rub it in like that. Okay, can y'all see the golden shimmer? It's there. I see it. But anyways, that's the JLo Booty Balm. And honestly, because I know people were saying that it took JLo about 2 years of researching before she released these products, I definitely get that vibe. I definitely get that she put a lot of work and passion into this, because it doesn't, the products, the packaging is not flimsy, okay? It's not like super bulky either. I just feel like it's just right. It says luxury, but it's not too heavy and bulky. But this is really, really good. I actually really like it a lot. And on the back, it just says firm, flaunt, and tighten, pink pepper slim, and guarana seed extract. So apply a generous amount to the booty, stomach, thighs, any area you'd like to see visibly firming and toning. So it's supposed to firm and tone. You gotta work out too though, okay? You better add that on there. Results may vary, you need to work out. No, I'm just saying, because people will really be like, it ain't toning my legs. And I've been to the gym in a whole 6 months. But y'all, this is basically it. I definitely recommend these products. I really like these products. These are available at Sephora. I'm so excited to be an ambassador, because they were telling me like all the benefits that come with being an ambassador. Like, we're gonna have like They're gonna have like local events at Sephora or wherever they wanna host events, pop-up shops, be able to do meets and greets with other influencers who are ambassadors. We might even meet J-Lo. We get free products sent to us, and I don't know, I just feel like it's super good. We might even get featured on the J-Lo Beauty page, which has over 1 million followers. And I just think it's like really, really such a great honor for me to have been selected for this. I absolutely am flattered. I absolutely adore Jennifer Lopez, and she looked good, okay? And so I've been using these for a few weeks now. I wanted to try them for a few weeks before I decided to talk publicly about them, just to make sure that I know that they are solid products. And these are solid products, guys. I would never, ever, 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 ever put something out there that I didn't stand by. It doesn't matter who is by, you know? So that's basically all I wanted to share with you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching my videos. You can see these products again. They are available at Sephora. And thank me later. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.